They're dead now. The children in the choir and the people in the pews. 913 of them died in Jonestown. Who were those people?
How were they deceived?